Good morning, student. I am the teacher of Pandavishwar Modern School. Student, class 2, science. Now I will teach you chapter 1. Plant kingdom. Classifications of plant as per their shape and size. Trees. Some plants are very tall. These tall plants are called trees. They have hard, strong and thick stem called trunk. T-R-U-N-K. Trunk. Arthat kando. Trees lives for many years. Gach bohu bochor bache. For example, jemon udahoron, mango, banana, pepper, apple, coconut and bamboo. What is that? Some plants are smaller than trees. Some plants are smaller than trees. They have hard stem with many branches. Such plants are called shrub. They live for a few years. Eta kichu bochor bache. Example, China rose, cotton rose and tulsi. Means basils, B-A-S-I-L-S, or the tulsi gach. Are some example of herb. Herb, what is herb? H-E-R-B-S, herbs. Some plants are very small, they have thin, soft stem. They live for one season. Ekta ritu porjonto thake. Or for a few months, hoyto koyekta mas. Such plants are called herb. For example, grass, mint, spinach, coriander, rice and wheat. Arthat, dhunne pata, palon saag, dhan abong gom. Climbers. What is climbers? Some plants cannot stand straight. Kichu kichu lota jatiyo gach jara soja hoye darate parena. Arthat gulmo jatiyo gach. They have weak stem, either kando khub durbol. They need support to climb up, either opore chorar jonno ba uthar jonno kono support orthat kauke obolombon kore opore uthte hoy. Such plants are called climbers. Ei somostoke climbers bola hoy. Money plants, bitter gourd, grass vines and pea plants are a few examples for climber. Climbers generally live for a few months. Era sadharonoto koyek mas beche thake. But some may live for years. Abar kichu kichu gach koyek bochor o bache. Creepers. Some plants have weak stems. They grow along the ground. Such plants are called creepers. Pumpkin, watermelon and cucumber are a few examples for creepers. Now, exercise 1, tick the correct option. Number 1.